And same shot. Short this time. And he just rocks back again. And this time he shows his finesse. And this time, again, dances down the wicket.
Gotcha.
Using his feet, and this is massive.
Oh, that's a good shot. That was hit with a lot of power. That misfield has happened only because of the extra power. The bat will go up. He'll acknowledge the applause. And he's made a statement in the way he's got his 50. Just off 18 balls. Well, it started off with making a cracking sound. And look at the result. It's an even bigger six. Here's another one in the air. No fielder outside the circle. It's gone straighter. And that's another six. Bowled in. Finally, the wicket comes for India. Rishab Pant playing selfish cricket. Oh, lovely strike that. And again, look at the distance. These are under 19 boys, and this is a big ground. This could be out. Fielder getting under it. No, he's completely misjudged it. That brings up the 50 for the captain. But it's gone over mid-off. There's no fielder there. Oh, simple catch. And Ricky Boy, that will haunt him forever. There he goes. The big one comes out. It's not the first six we've seen in this inning. In fact, it's the 10-6 to finish the match. Sarfaraz Khan moves on to 21.